We have the Bender Twins.
Is this real life?
This is great banter.
Hey guys, TMak signing in, and today I'm going to be bringing you a video in which I'm going to be showing you a team with players with the funniest names on FIFA 16. If you do go on to enjoy this video, a like rating will be very much appreciated. If you want to see more types of videos like this on my channel, let me know down in the comment section, as I have a few other similar types of videos to come. So if you want to see that, definitely let me know. Starting us off, we have Jamal Blackman. Now, he's the Chelsea goalkeeper, and well, his name says it all. He's a freaking black man.
This is great banter.
Next we have Cummings, and yeah, it's pretty much said in his name. He's a right back, doesn't have the best of stats, and I'm pretty sure most of you guys understand why his name is funny. The first centre back here is Samuel Titty, and yep, the guy has Titty in his name. I mean, what's not funny about that?
Really, nigga?
He's got decent stats on him. I mean, 79 physical, 80 defending, 74 pace, so it's probably good to use as well. Moving on, we have Chris Cum, and once again, most of you guys will understand why his name is funny. I'm not gonna get too into it, but the guy is German, so I'm guessing in Germany it won't have a similar meaning. But yeah,
Peggy 3.
What are you lying for?
On to the left back, we have Christian Fuchs. I don't even know how to pronounce that, but you guys understand why I've thrown this guy in this squad. He plays for Leicester, and up until actually making this video, I hadn't actually heard of the guy. Right mid, we have Nick Blackman.
Another one.
I'm not sure if he's any relation to Jamal Blackman, but I may as well throw him into the squad as well. You'll probably find that some of the players in the squad have similar names, but I do have a full bunch of players I'll be showing you as well. And I guess if you're a black player and your surname's Blackman, it's just always going to be funny.
No, nigga!
Central mid field, we have the Bender Twins. I thought I might as well add them in at the same time. We have Lars Bender and Sven Bender. I'm not even sure if I said that the right time. Yeah, Sven Bender and Lars Bender. They both play in the Bundesliga, as most of you guys know. And since they're both part of the Bender family, you can say their name is a bit Ben.
No, God, please, no!
It was just banter.
Moving on, we have the Brazilian known as Dudu. Now, if I was to try and pronounce his full name, I'll probably get nowhere, because just look at that. Luis Eduardo dos Santos Gonzaga. I actually pulled that off. I don't even know what the chances are.
Well done.
Nevertheless, this guy is called Dudu. And for those who don't know, Dudu is basically a word used by little kids that just don't want to say shit, to be honest. And in a way, it is actually quite funny. So yeah, I've thrown him into the squad. Next, we have this guy, Jin Bomb. So from Dudu to freaking Bomb. This guy's Korean by the looks of it. He's a striker. And yeah, he's a bronze card. As you can see there, he doesn't have the best of stats, but he's got 5-star weak 4. Nevertheless, there's no way I was gonna make this team without adding a guy called Bomb. To finish off the squad 11, we have another Dudu. His name is actually spelled a little bit different. Full name is Joe Dudu, you know, casually called Joe. I guess in a way the name never gets old. It's quite funny, and for that reason I thought, why not also add him into the squad? And guys, there's more. This is the bench of players I've just added, of more players with some funny names. Starting us off here, we have Cummings, who's the center back. This guy's actually got an inform card, which is why I added him into this card. Thought of his inform, and I was like, there's no way I could not throw this guy into this team in some way, shape, or form. Next to him, we have Shitov, and yeah, you guys can probably understand why. The guy's got shit in his name, and to be honest, that's all I need to say. Next, we have Goodwillie. Now, his name just makes me laugh. I don't know why it makes me laugh that much, but yeah, his name gets to me. And if you have 85 pace and can get away with a name like Goodwillie, there's no way you cannot make it into this squad. Next, we have Dick. It feels like there's a bit of a theme to most of these names, but yeah, it's in his name. Don't really think I need to say much else about this guy. Following it up, we have a goalkeeper called Kuhn. I guess after all these other players I've added in, there's no way I could have done this without adding this guy as well. After him, we have Bunny. Wait a second. Look at his teeth. The guy's called Bunny, and his teeth stick out like bunny teeth.
Is this real life?
What the heck? I mean, he's 6'6", so I doubt anyone's really gonna go and say that to his face. Last but not least, we have Danny Drinkwater. Now, I've seen this guy about. He plays for Leicester. He doesn't have the best of stats, but he's got a pretty cool name going for him. Thought I would add him into the squad in some way. And yeah, that's pretty much it for my FIFA 16 edition of players with funny names. Let me know down in the comment section which name you enjoyed the most. In other words, which name you found the most funny. Thought this would be a bit of a fun video to make for you guys, so any feedback would be very much appreciated. Quick shout out to Just Mini and Keeps, because I was in the Skype call when I was building this team and they did throw me some players, so yeah, quick shout out to them. Subscribe if you are new, if you like FIFA 16 content. And for today, that's about it. This is TMak signing out. Thanks for watching, guys, and see ya.
This is the end of the video, hi. Yeah. If you enjoyed, just comment and subscribe.
What?
Wanna see more? Don't forget to leave a like.
Do it.
This is TMak signing out.